Capitol Hill is not torn down these lovely old houses and built new modern buildings or whatever. And I think that's the important thing about it, and that it has retained the integrity, is that the word people use? And the whole neighborhood, it looks just like it would have looked 50 years ago. Certainly when we moved here in 1970.
So this is a good representation.
I think so.
Of the residential aspect of Capitol Hill.
I think absolutely. I think absolutely. And to Moore's credit, when he developed this, he kept out commercial things, particularly on some of these blocks like this.
Okay.
And I never could find an ordinance that prohibited something commercial in a lot of these streets. But they certainly were not put in